Mr. Baxter is not a redneck. He's a very prudent man. And not because he's got money does he treat people like if they were nobody. I have respect for the man, and he's a real straight man.
He seems to be very concerned about people in the barrios and in
right.
That don't have a good life, so to speak. If they're underdogs, he seems to be loyal.
Right. I have respect for him because he took interest in the 5 lives that were taken, and he knew that I wasn't responsible for him. So him and another influential person took interest. Of course, you know also the 2 deputy sheriffs were fired because of this.
Mm-hmm.
But you know that it would be hard to say that because I am a very vengeful person. I will tell you this myself.
You do consider yourself to be a vengeful person?
Yes.
Okay.
But I told Lieutenant Flores that although he was the one that pulled the trigger, I had nothing against him because he was a victim of circumstances. They used him as a tool, and when he realized this, he rebelled, of course.
Do you think that someone within your group or close circle of friends set you up for your arrest at the motel that night?
Well, let's put it this way. There had to be somebody that